My birthplace is Hangu, and I was born on 25th April 1956. I did my matriculation study from the same city, and after that I did my FSC from Islamic College, Peshawar, and BC Honours and MSc in Geology from Geology Department, University of Peshawar. My PhD is from Centre of Excellence in Geology, University of Peshawar. I did it in 1994. In 2002, I got fellowship that is called GSPS Fellowship from Japan, equivalent to the Fulbright Fellowship that is considered as postdoctoral research. Then I joined the Gemstone Corporation of Pakistan as assistant geologist, work for gemstone exploration and mining. And after that, in 1984, I joined Geological Survey of Pakistan as assistant director. And in 2006, I got promotion to deputy director. But since 1991, I'm working here in this Geoscience Laboratory.
Dr. Tahseenullah Khan is my colleague since 1991. I have found him a very cooperative and gentle scientist. He has a very good command in geochemistry, a very important subject of geology, while other experts refrain to get indulged in such talks.
During my 29 years experience, I published more than 100 research papers, reports, and extended abstracts in national and international journals. Keeping in view the achievements, the Pakistan Science Foundation has declared me Productive Scientist of Pakistan in 2006 and 2007. And the Higher Education Commission has approved me as PhD level supervisor. I have co-supervised successfully two PhD scholars, one from Peshawar University and the other is from University of the Punjab. I became the focal person on behalf of the Geological Survey of Pakistan on 8th October 2005 earthquake. This museum has the collection of minerals and rocks, fossils and gemstones from all over the world, including Pakistan. So the shelves are specially built to contain a very specific type of minerals. Here is the gemstone collections. These gemstones are from Pakistan, where you can see two gemstones which we discovered in 1996 and 2003 for the first time in Pakistan. I believe that honesty, discipline, dedication, and devotion played a major role in my successful career.